Hello there, how are you? I hope that all's well and everything is absolutely amazing on your end. Welcome back. This is your Light and Darkness, and we are back again with new insights, new updates, and new messages for all of you. So, I am seeing that a lot of you are not happy with the pace at which things are happening or moving in your life. You want to see the results of your efforts, your hard work, and the inner work you've been doing on yourself, on healing yourself and other aspects of your life. But it seems that either things are getting delayed for you, or you are experiencing back-to-back setbacks, or things are just not happening the way you'd want them to, or at the pace you'd like to see the results. You are worried about your life, your relationships, your family, your career, your business occupation, any organization you work with or own. You are worried about a lot of things, right? You have to understand that you cannot run ahead of your divine life plan and the timing that's meant for you to receive your desired results, outcomes, or any outcome that is meant for you or is in your highest good. Okay. Well, I see that what you want is going to happen, can surely happen, but the point is, the problem is, you want it to happen right now, which is what is troubling you a lot, which is what is disturbing you a lot, which is what brings you this anxiety, this sleeplessness, or this stress you are struggling with at present. Though you don't have to, but this is what is going on at present. You are where you're meant to be right now. Things are happening the way they are supposed to happen, and there's nothing much you can do except doing what's in your control and using manifestation methods properly, positively, and patiently. Okay? The good news, the good results, and the good outcomes you want are going to come your way, but when they're meant to, not when you'd want them to come your way or when you'd want to see them in front of your eyes, even if it's not ready for you yet. That's something which is not going to happen here. This is the message you're receiving. Okay, for sure at present, a lot of you are not trusting the divine plan. For sure at present, a lot of you are not hopeful or patient, which is what you need, because no amount of stress, no amount of anxiety, no amount of pain or suffering is going to pace things up for you or bring you the results you want right now, right here, when you want to see them. That's not what's going to happen. That cannot happen. It's not in your highest good. Okay, this is something you have to understand and accept here. Some of you are worried about manifesting a life partner. Some of you are just worried about your existing life partnership, which is quite not working, or which actually needs work, but you feel like you are the only one who's doing all the work, and your person, your spouse, your significant other isn't paying much attention. You don't like this fact, right? Well, the guidance that's coming for you says that you need to be patient and you need to calm yourselves down. You're not balancing yourself at present. You need to come back and balance. You need to understand that there's a process which needs to take place for your desired results to come and happen. There is growth and learning that needs to happen. There is wisdom that needs to be earned, acquired, and collected from this given situation. And there's balance which needs to come in and take place. Okay, you cannot just rush into anything. You cannot just, you know, raise your magic wand and bring your desired results here in your reality. It doesn't work like that. There's a process, there's a method, there's some time, some healing, some lessons which need to take place, which need to happen before you can see what you want to see, before you can get what you want to get, before things can finally fall into their place. So at present, all you've got to do is just focus on the work you're supposed to be doing with all your passion, all your commitment, all your devotion, all your love. Those of you who are worried about your soul partnership, same thing applies with you. Your counterpart has lessons to learn. You've got healing to do and lessons to learn, same as them. So don't worry about the results and the pace at which things are moving. Okay, now some of you are worried about marriage, family or commitment. Maybe you think that it's time for you to get married, or you need that relationship or that life partner. Well, the guidance or the answer that's coming for you here says that whatever is meant for you or whatever is written in your destiny is going to happen, but when it's meant to happen. Okay, if you are supposed to be with anyone, let's say, even if it's not your counterpart, it will happen when it's meant to be. And in other case, if you are meant to be with your counterpart only, that as well is also going to happen when it's meant to be, not when you want it to happen. Okay, so pay attention to how you're reacting to the situation. Pay attention to what you're doing, the way you're thinking and behaving, as it's going to keep you stuck and in this state which is not positive at all. Either you can focus on manifesting and doing your work properly, or you can just simply remain in the state, worry about the results and do nothing, or cry about it. That's it. The choice is yours. You have a choice to make. Either focus on your efforts, your work, your purpose, your creative pursuits, on healing yourself, others, or the world in general, or just worry about your marriage and relationship. If that's what you want, you can choose to do so. If you want to choose something productive and positive, you can choose that as well. The choice is yours. Because it seems that the moment you'll shift your focus, things are going to take momentum. Okay, because you just need to shift your focus from negativity towards a positive point of attraction. That's it. You don't have to worry about the results or how long it might take, even though at times you'll feel tempted to do so, or you may start to lose hope. That's fine. You still got to keep going. You still got to put in the necessary work and be very, very mindful of what you're doing, saying and thinking. If you want a relationship, if you want a marriage, keep your attention on that, not on the lack of it or its absence. Okay. Be general about it. Don't focus on your counterpart only. As I said, whatever is meant to happen or is written in your destiny, whatever is the divine will here is what is going to happen. Okay, I received a channel message which said that no amount of running or chasing is going to change the outcome. Whatever it is that is the divine will is what is going to prevail and will happen. Okay, so you have to surrender and accept the divine will. Whatever it is, doesn't really matter if it seems to come in your favor or not, or in their favor or not. You have to accept it because there's a reason behind it. There's a bigger purpose behind it, and there are lessons people need to learn. There's growth that needs to happen, as the same is being reflected here in this reading today. Okay. So I just got reminded of that message, which clearly said that divine will is what is going to prevail over and above everything. No amount of stressing, no amount of crying, sobbing or sulking is going to change the outcome or the divine will here. So surrender and focus on your work. Let things happen the way they're supposed to happen. Let divine do the work on your behalf, in your favor, and turn things around for you. Getting my point? no matter what happens, no matter how much conflict you see around yourself, no matter how many blockages you see, you've got to keep up with your work, and you need to be mindful of keeping your thoughts positive and not like you're down in the dumps, struggling, stressed or worried. Okay, divine is in control and always will be. What you want is going to happen. The commitment, the marriage, the relationship, whatever it is that's meant for you, written in your destiny, is going to come to you on its own. Don't worry about it and don't try to force it. Don't cry about it. Don't stress about it and don't chase it. Okay? Let divine give you the best. So do your best to earn that best. Getting my point? That's all. This was your message for today. I hope that it brings you the clarity you needed and hoped for. If that's how you felt, let me know in the comment section below. Feel free to hit the like button and do subscribe to our channel for more such content to be readily available for all of you on a regular basis. With that being said, do not hesitate to follow through with the link given in the description box below if your heart says so. Also, if any of you are interested in taking a personal reading, do contact me or consult with me through my given email address provided in the description box below. That's all. I'll be back sooner than later. Till then, take care of yourself and your loved ones. Bye-bye.